This just into the Channel 3 newsroom, lawmakers override the governor, and now Vermont's Affordable Heat Act becomes the law of the land. The House overrode Governor Scott's veto this morning, 107-42. The Senate voted to override yesterday. The Affordable Heat Act creates a market of clean heat credits with the aim of making more people heat their homes with eco-friendly forms of fuel over time.